then, the lonely nights, dreaming of a song.